First of all, you want to tuck the rod butt right up in your left armpit. Next, you want your right hand on the handle of the reel and your left hand holding the reel with the palm of your hand against the side of the reel. Point the rod tip at the water and jerk the rod up. At the same time you're lifting the rod, you want to wind up on the reel. Then drop the rod tip down and also wind down on the reel. Keep repeating this process as fast as you feel comfortable with.